part two of assembling the cat wheel, and yes, he is using it wearing his bat wings. On to assembly. I have it mostly put together here, and it is looking like a stargate. Next, I have to cover it in foam, and I got white foam. This was a mistake. It gets dirty. Let's give it a try. You'll notice that Equinox is doing his best to not touch it, because he is suspicious. But you know what helps with fear? Treats. So many treats. Pouring them on. It's raining Friskies in this house. This is Wintermuse, treating it like some sort of elaborate hammock. Equinox dips a toe in.
There you go, Pumpkin.
Kind of literally. And then walks away. Bringing in the big guns, aka Bluebird, Equinox's best friend.